This is the tavern, the main place where you upgrade and improve your champions. You can sacrifice weaker champions to gain XP and level up quickly. Leveling up increases a champion's stats, making their skills even stronger. You can ascend champions by using potions to unlock new skills and greatly increase their stats. A champion's ascension level is indicated by the number of purple stars. Ascension is also limited by a champion's rank. A rank 4 champion can be ascended 4 times, while a rank 3 champion can only be ascended 3 times. The type of potion needed to ascend a champion depends on his or her affinity. The best place to find potions is in the potion dungeons.
At last, they arrived at Narbuk, where the temple was now consecrated to the cult of Syroth. Guided by their torches, they entered the catacombs, where the wind howled with the anguished screams of the restless dead. As they sank deeper into the vaulted galleries, a voice on the wind became ever more distinct, now echoing words of protest, now prayers to Lamea, the goddess of light. The company crashed into a chamber to find King Taba strapped to a chair, his captors forcing a brew down his throat. They made short work of the aggressors, then cut the king from his binds.
"I have been bewitched," he began in rasping breaths, "forced to declare war on Aravia."
Then, handing them his royal signet, he said,
"Ask Queen Eva forgiveness for my forced betrayal. Thank her for giving refuge to my people, and request her help to find the cause of this shadow."